Kangana and Hrithik's legal war is getting uglier by the day, with both parties claiming that the truth is on their side. Day before, a picture of Kangana and Hrithik sharing an intimate hug was leaked, soon after which Hrithik's team put out a whole lot of photographs from the party in 2010. These pictures showed Hrithik's then friends Arjun Rampal, Mehar Jasia Rampal sharing some fun times with Hrithik and Suzanne. While Suzanne herself had claimed that she will never reveal what she is thinking about the whole matter yesterday on her Twitter page. Hrithik's ex-wife has finally made up her mind. Suzanne wrote, "So sorry, you will never know. So continue guessing." The entrepreneur shared another picture from the same night and wrote that she stands by Hrithik. As per the sources, Hrithik had sought permission from all those present in the pictures before releasing it to the press. And also we heard how Suzanne and her family, while returning from their vacation, recently were busy discussing Hrithik Kangana spat at the airport. Seems like they have put their own differences aside and are in the fight together now. We wonder what Kangana and her legal team have to say now. Hrithik's team had alleged that Kangana had mocked the picture and was falsely claiming to be intimate with the actor. When Hrithik released the pictures, tables turned and everyone started discussing how Kangana had tampered with the pic and tried to portray a wrong picture before the press. With Suzanne having stood in favor of Hrithik and openly hinting that Kangana is lying. We can't wait to find out where will this story go now. Share your comments below and also subscribe to our channel for more videos.